waiting on you. He just don't know it yet. You're like, okay, I'm feeling this shot. Let me step back. And then, you know, you break. Because you know when he's throwing his punches coming, you don't want him to be able to just sit there and think he got you overwhelmed, or that's what you do want him to do. But when you're throwing those shots, the objective is to say, I got him. He's going 1, 2, 3, not only that, he's gassing out, so I'm going to touch him. Going, bow, right down there.
Okay, so what you're going to do to get better at this is to go from tier one, which is a walkthrough, like you see here, and then tier two, which is at average pace, that you would shadow box at. Tier three, which is turn up the hot sauce. Punches come harder, the punches come faster, and it'll make you use those motor skills. And then tier four, which is fight mode. Those are the four circuits that you're gonna go through. We're doing that right now, so practice that.
Guys, the Landon here at MasterBoxingLLC.com. Now, we wanna make your experience fruitful and also navigate you to the place that you desire to go. So, if you're a coach and you're looking for essential tools to help assist you through your day-to-day process of teaching and educating your fighters, there's the School of Higher Learning, the online academy, where you'll have a daily curriculum, the day-to-day training process to build your fighter from day one to fight night. And these tools are amazing. Why? Because I listen to all of you guys, you coaches and you fighters out here in social media. And I myself once was a student learning the sweet science of boxing, and it was hard to come by the necessary tools. So we made sure that the coaches that were coming up in these generations now wouldn't have the same issues finding quality material to learn off of. How to ingrain the science of boxing into your fighters through a due process. That's what you'll find in the academy. Not only what are you doing, but the hows, the whens, and the why you're doing exactly what it is that you have to do in that ring. So you don't have to worry about how to condition your fighter anymore, or if you're trying certain things that you're not sure of. These programs have been utilized for over 20 years. So in that I can say they've been through the test of time. Once you've gotten through the basics, their quarterly breakdowns in the online academy, which is the School of Higher Learning, teaching you specifics on how to get through the fundamentals. Once you've gotten through the first quarter, everything is broken down into fundamentals. You master the science of fundamentals. Then there's quarterly testing to make sure that you've retained that information. Then you go to advanced teachings. And after the advanced teachings, you have testings, you have quarterly reviews as well, and then you go into styles. What do you mean by styles? You've seen them. There's styles like the Philly Shell, the Peekaboo style. Whenever you hear about these styles, there's certain things that you must know. Styles like the Philly Shell are great for guys who are natural counterpunchers. So once you learn this, it improves your defense exponentially. From that point, you'll learn how to counterpunch out of the Philly Shell and utilize all of the quintessential ring generalship that someone in that style has to understand. And then there's the Peekaboo style, not used for just defense, but to open up any offense. So if you're lacking in offense, or if you're shorter in stature, you want to open up taller fighters. You're having trouble against longer fighters. Your objective is to learn a style that'll open up those doors and balance the playing fields. And that's the Peekaboo style. So chapter by chapter, quarter by quarter, everything that you see online, you'll be learning. This is our online university. You're now enrolling in the School of Boxing. The fighters, when it comes down to learning, you have to have the edge. This is the edge. Whenever you're competing, you want to have every edge that's necessary for you to win that battle. So now, if you're just simply looking for online downloads just to have those in your possession, because you're already in your own system, in your own program, you can go to the MB Deals page and you can find those same downloads, Masterful Footwork, The Philly Shell, Peekaboo Style, The Basics, Heavy Bag Training, Mintmaster 1, Mintmaster 2, The Science of Running, The Meal Plan for Athletes, all of these things on a special deal page. So that'll help you in your repertoire. Stack up all the quintessential tools that you'll need as a coach or a fighter. And like I said, make your stay on Master Boxing LLC a pleasurable one. My name is Coach Eric A. Bradley, and I thank you guys for watching. This is Master Boxing, where you'll get your master's degree in boxing. So long, and remember, feel free to ask questions, because we work for you. So long.